Hey guys, welcome to iEmpath Gaming. So today we are back with Raji, an ancient epic. The fish underneath are also corrupt, so they can eat the leaf on which I am standing.
To think that there is fighting even in places of worship.
There is worship and fighting if it is for the right cause.
This little fly has a sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath?
So I'm going to use three of these leaves. I'm not sure if I can make that jump. The lightning bolt strikes your enemies from the sky. So this looks interesting. I'll go with this one. I guess we are close to that second puzzle that we need to solve. This looks scary.
I can reach Lord Vishnu's temple.
Well done, Raji.
Maybe there I can find help.
The waters flow, my poison dispelled. You will suffer for this, trespasser.
Thank you.
we got a new weapon.
Thank you for your many blessings, Lord Vishnu. I will use these in your name. But guide me, please, my lord. For I do not know why I am here.
Child, save Mayura, and it will save you.
So I'm going to play all these stories, and if you want to skip, I'll give you the time frame.
I'm Matsya, the horned fish, who rescued Manu from the flood and led him to a place of safety. I'm Kurma, the great tortoise, bearing the weight of the mountain on my back. I'm Varaha, the bull, who battled Hiranyaksha for 1,000 years and dragged the earth back from the cosmic ocean. I'm Parashurama, the valorous great warrior who created the western lands with a throw of my axe. I'm Vamana, the dwarf who bestrode both earth and heaven. I'm Narasimha, with a man's body but a lion's claws and head. Great protector against evil. I'm Kalki, rider with a sword of flame, who destroys the evil and ends the cycle of darkness. I'm Krishna, the herder, the most compassionate, who steered Arjuna's chariot and guided his thoughts. I'm Rama, exiled prince, who rescued Sita from the demon Ravana and returned home in glory. I'm Buddha Siddhartha, the awakened one, the sage and the teacher.
So as you can see that Raji is waking up from her sleep. It is because I quit the game and restarted.
Thank you.
You know, the funny thing is that whenever you use these lifts, you cannot go in the backward direction unless you reach your destination and then start the lift again. This puzzle is more challenging than the previous one.
Ma, is that you? Blessed Vishnu, I never thought to see such sights.
Ah, Raji, you will go further than this and see many more wonders before your time is done. I have no doubt.
She will also see terrors.
Indeed, this place is beautiful, but at its heart stands the usurper Rangda. I hope Raji is prepared.
Reflection in the water. What's that? Golu?